These teams set to collide in an elimination tag match where you have to take out a punch. Back elbow. Step up for the impressive leg sweep.
Nicely done. The Rock showing what makes him the people's champ.
Placing them into the corner. I had that well scouted.
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane. Into the DDT.
I don't know if Umaga can withstand much more of this.
Umaga has to find a way to turn things around.
Whip back into the ring.
From that one, so it's called.
Here are your winners.
That's your winner, folks, outlasting all other
watching this no DQ match, I can't help but think of all the great no disqualification.
Official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Bad Bunny.
No other way to put it, guys. That was kind of... There's the bell, and this eight-pack challenge has now begun.
Up their opponent.
Sidewalk slam delivered. DDT
planted.
High impact crossbody.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker. Oh, he retaliates. Oh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Oh, Brock put a stop to that.
Set it up. Nice neck breaker.
A big punch! Ouch!
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Whoa, not quite yet.
Solid punch.
Oh, man, what a headbutt.
And now gets tossed into the ring. Now,
what's the plan here?
Inverted STO. Yeah.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Back suplex.
Back suplex. No.
Driven down. What a counter.
Clothesline.
What a striking combination.
Phenomenal.
beautiful suplex.
A terrifying look for Ivar's opponent. Big cross body.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Nice neck breaker.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Slam the kisser.
Oh my God, a close line. Mistake made by Ivar.
Looking for more damage here.
Ah, release back suplex.
Was definitely not thinking about finesse with that one. Was only thinking about dominance.
Rapid shots right to the gut.
Oh, man.
Side headlock applied.
Good measure.
Facing off at the top of the ramp.
I don't know what's going to happen, but it's going to hurt. Watch the quickness on this.
Snap suplex.
German suplex. And I think we all know nothing good comes of fighting on the stage.
Case in point, nothing good happening right now.
He turns it around.
Kick to the gut.
Double underhook.
Tiger bomb. Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
This fight has made its way to the entranceway.
Oh, man, so many things can go wrong now.
He's struggling a bit here.
Setting it up.
Thunderous clothesline.
Look at this.
DDT.
Kneeling.
These superstars are showing no concern for their own well-being. All that matters to them right now is doing as much damage to one another as possible.
Backdrop suplex. Set him up. Russian leg sweep.
Vicious knee.
Intensity and anger boiling over, all coming to a head up on the stage.
As we can only see, it's only...
Lesnar fuses short, ready to explode.
It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one.
Brock Lesnar, the beast unleashed.
The superstar hooking the arm. Look at this rush of strikes. Oh, what an intense striking combination.
There are a lot of ways this can go sideways. Everything on that stage looks like it hurts.
Ooh. Oh, not quite what Brock intended.
Straights for him. He needs to be extra cautious now.
Knee right to the midsection.
Ooh. Oh, what a kick. Bam. Ah.
Oh, Brock, way late.
Brace for impact. Here it comes. The Beast Incarnate with it. That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, Brock Lesnar.
There you have it. The superstar who beat. The bell is rung and anything goes in this now disqualification match.
This is just going to be.
Check out the power of T-Bump.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, T-Bar.
What an emphatic victory, guys. No. Three superstars with one goal in mind, but there can only be one.
Kevin Nash has been eliminated.
To Nash. Attacking the arm.
That kind of force in the arm can have lingering effects.
Ooh, a little shove.
Oh, bear hug. Squeezing the breath out of them.
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict
the. Oh, the bear hug. And a way to get out of it is being on display right here. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Stop right to the gut.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
Nasty stomp of the arm.
Just caught flush.
You can see the anguish growing on his face.
Yeah, but he's always one counter away from changing things.
Danaher, DDT.
He's lost some of his win now. In triple threats, the damage comes twice as fast. He knew that.
And that will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, Donna Nick Tornado.
As exciting a triple threat. No disqualifications in this matchup. What does that mean for these superstars?
Well, this is the type of match where superstars really show their true colors.
Cena!
Shanky has been eliminated.
I'd have to think that a no disqualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
John Cena has been eliminated.
Cena's in trouble. Cena's in trouble.
And he'll leave the ring for. And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with his hold.
He has been eliminated.
Taking it outside the ring now.
Two-handed chokeslam.
Run out of ringside and back to the mat. And what's he looking for here?
I can already feel the sting of the kendo stick. And I do not care for it.
John Cena.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, John Cena.
What an impressive performance and victory, surviving against every other superstar in this match. Tornado tag with multiple teams facing off. Things are going to get.
John Michael has been eliminated.
The big red machine.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Kane delivering his own brand of hell. That big red monster, Kane, lifting him up high.
Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here are your winners, The Undertaker and Kane, the Brothers.
A
looking at the last superstar standing in this matchup.
Yeah, outlasting every other superstar, doing exactly what they had to do in the process.
And doing so when they had to do it. Timing is just so important in a match like this.
Iron Man match underway, a match that truly tests the amount of fight in a superstar. Ridge with the explosion.
Holland might just have it. Rich Holland. Northern grit by Rich Holland. Is it enough to overcome? Rich Holland. Down with Northern grit.
Big opening for Holland to take this.
Dodges out of the way. The arms hook, neck breaker.
Look at Ridge, his lights are out.
Hooking them up. Double under the neck breaker.
Has Damon settled this? Got the arms hook.
Double under the neck breaker.
How much more can they endure?
Denied via a wicked punch to the stomach.
Shoulder tackle. Producing a trampling.
From the ring all the way to the floor.
Weapon.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Rich Holland with that fighting Yorkshire grit, just taunting his foe.
Beautiful suplex. Oh, man.
He didn't need that eyebrow anyway.
Oh, man.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Boom on the jaw. Oh, man.
Strikes with a kick.
Into a fireman's carry position.
Fireman's carry to Rolling Hills.
Damon has got the target acquired.
Hooking them up.
Double neckbreaker.
It's all Kemp's for the taking.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
From the top.
Oh, elbow drop. Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
Just deadlifting right there. The power.
Superhuman.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
Determination in his eyes, and now a kendo stick in his hands.
An elusive kick there.
Connecting with a sharp elbow.
We continue to see incredible perseverance.
High risk.
And another fake elbow drop.
Really stand to get back as good as he's getting right about now.
He fends off the attack.
Got the arms.
Double neck breaker.
Will that prove to be enough this time? Elbow thrown, saying not today.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is back. Oh my, and the resiliency to win this one.
Here is your winner, Damon Kemp.
Just an unbelievable win here after everything that was thrown at them.
The wherewithal is...